In Machakos County, Sofapaka lost their second game in a row, going down 1-0 to Ulinzi Stars in a cagey affair. The lone goal was scored in the second half from the penalty spot, Enosh Ochieng grabbing his 50th goal in the Kenya Premier League.